ever wondered? Well, I have, about how when I say red. For example, there's no way of knowing if red, with the same thing in your head as red means in my head when someone says red. How if we are travelling at almost the speed of light, and we're holding a light, the light would still travel away from us at the full speed of light, which seems right in a way. But I'm trying to say, I'm not sure, but I wonder if inside my head I'm not just a bit different from some of my friends. These answers that come into my mind are bidden, these stories delivered to me fairly written, when everyone shouted just